Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. Well, I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
Have a look at them now. Vila. Done very well to intervene. Good Vila. Vila. Ball. Who's going to get there?
To be fair, that was tough for the keeper to handle.
Looks to slip it through, and he's straight offside. Has got good distance on that. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Looks like a good ball through. Corner then. It out of harm's way.
That's offside.
Yes, it is. Gets it upfield. Good Vila. Vila, looking for options. Quarter of an hour played. No goals as yet. Tries a through ball. Promising cross. He won't reach that. Chip through.
Goalkeeper's ball.
We've seen lots of the ball. Trying to go for it a bit of creativity and adventure. Hits one! Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
Oh, he can't be happy missing that after being put clean through. That's about as good a chance as you can get.
Now the pass. Shapes the shoots. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Goes for the cross. He's there to get rid. Pumps it forwards. going to make this theirs. That had to be more accurate. Villa passes it through. Danger averted for now. Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. A long forward pass. Still going. Where to next? Keeper's got good distance on that. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not. Thrust towards the front line. If you have just joined us, you'll be glad to know that you haven't missed a goal. Looks to slip it through. It's a loose ball. He's scored! First blood drawn. No fluke, it's what he was there for.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
We know they're in control now, but they can't let their concentration drop, not one bit.
Face to face with the keeper.
They've scored near to half-time to give them a 1-0 lead.
Brings it forward. Decent hit and on target. He's putting on a show here, I think.
I think what we're looking at here is just a very special talent. Someone who can decide the outcome of a match on his own.
That's not going to make it. Aim forward. Tries a through ball. Can he find a finish now? Looking for a decent ball in. He's dealt with that well. Struck first time.
Well, when it becomes that speculative, I think it requires something from the very top drawer, and he had to think a little bit more about that. In the end, he's just opted for raw power.
Muffed it into the middle. Boots it upfield. There is the half-time whistle.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Really a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break.
And the action is back on the way.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
This could fall anywhere. now the pass.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Tries lifting it over. Looks like a good ball through. Fine defending there. Intercepts the throw. That's well read. Tries a through ball. Back out it comes. Still just a goal between them. Coaxed out to the wing. Looks to slip it through. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Ball's out on the left, now. Now the pass. Cuts it out. He slid it through. Sticks it away! Two up and threatening to pull clear! I've given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
That second goal is such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
A chance! Keeps everyone guessing. Plenty waiting in the middle. Hits it first time! Loose. It's come out to him, and no mistake! And surely that settles it! Victor reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Well, listen, last line of defence, and you don't get it right, then you're paying a visit to your net.
Without reply, this is becoming a stroll. Another piece of really good defending. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Time to deliver. Now the cross. Gone a long way up and away. Good idea, just poorly executed. Passes it through. Away from immediate danger.
himself offside.
Gonna be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on.
Oh, just when we were about to appreciate a lovely one-touch pass, the flag ruined the moment.
Gets it upfield. There are a few waiting for it. Who's ball? Who's going to get that? Drilled in low. Forward and back to base. Sergio Sanchez. And he's made certain that won't get through. Aimed long and direct. Dashing forward at pace. You can just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Tries a through ball. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Gets it back. Looking to force his way through. Oh, he's broken through. 2 minutes to be added on. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Up for the header. He can pounce on that. Victor did well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Oh, players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Looks to bypass the midfield. So that's it. It is all over. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Listen, there was a real concentration on wider attacking outlets and they got their tactics spot on. They found a vulnerability and played on it to the full. It was clever and superbly executed. And, you know, it was a real risk and reward approach that gave them the crucial advantage.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye.